You would be hard-pressed to find anyone following the Iowa food scene who hasn't heard of 2019 Iowa Restaurant Association Chef of the Year, Kevin Scharpf, chef and owner of Brazen Open Kitchen and Bar in Dubuque. His meteoric rise to the top of Midwest Foodie's must-try restaurant list was cultivated by his performance on Top Chef Season 16 and fully cemented by his inspired cuisine when he was a guest chef at the James Beard House and featured culinarian in Iowa's only stop on the Outstanding in the Field 2019 summer tour. Even before those honors, he was named to Full Service Restaurant Magazine's 40 Under 40 Rising Stars list. But accolades aren't what drives this passionate chef. He is about relationships. The relationship between people and food, chefs and their craft, and people and their communities. Inspired by the fight he watched in his daughter when she spent months in a neonatal care unit, he draws on every resource he has to help raise hundreds of thousands of dollars for March of Dimes. Fueled by a belief that farm to table isn't a fad, but rather the way we should understand food, Scharpf calls his culinary approach simple, leveraging old school techniques. Some of his philosophy draws all the way back to his high school years, when Scharpf was a Pro Start student. He even competed in the student culinary competition, a foreshadowing to his future on Top Chef. Most recently, he joined other members of Top Chef Season 16 to travel to F.E. Warren Air Force Base. Each lead a team of 5 food service personnel in a competition. And yes, Scharpf's team came out on top. A graduate of Le Cordon Bleu in Minneapolis, Minnesota, he has a culinary resume that includes top restaurants in New York City, Chicago, and Minneapolis. But Chef Scharpf is right where he belongs, in the community he grew up in, married to his high school sweetheart, raising 2 beautiful children, running the restaurant he envisioned and created, drawing people to an up-and-coming district, traveling the country to elevate the recognition of Iowa's food scene, and encouraging others. Scharpf takes none of it for granted. You've got to nurture what you love so you don't fall out of love with it.